Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Rogers, and today we are in Computex 2024 here in lovely Taipei, and right now we're in the Biostar booth.
Hi, nice to meet you, nice to everyone. Welcome to Biostar booth. Yeah.
Yes.
So first of all, I want to introduce for the Intel Next Gen for Biostar motherboard. So first one is the label high, the motherboard how, or simply Valkyrie, the first turbine. Also, can we seek for this one? Yes. We have many interesting features in the future. We have the 6M2 and also almost is 0.5M2. Yeah, so also look this data. Why we have decided also having the spacing, right? Mm-hmm. Because we know in the future we need to have the many M.2, so we need the having the spacing. The thermal solution is very good. Yeah. Also, look our the IO break here.
Wow.
Yeah, so many, it's very full, right? So if any useful for a creator, gamer, because they need a very high speed or the many monitor need to. So we have the two HDMI and the one DP and also Type-C. Type-C is also has DP function. DP function we call the Intel IoT technology, right? So
yes.
We are so happy and very, very excited for Intel next gen. Yeah, for
great.
This one.
Yeah, so there's a great, great quality. And it's like reinforced in the background. You
yes.
can see like the plate here in the back, mm-hmm. reinforce all the different, you know, things are getting heavier. And like
yes.
you said, we have, I think you said 6M.2s that
yeah.
they're here. So we have all the sink.
Yeah, it's also inside here. So we can look here. Also for this type, we design the new display connector for the quickly PCIe VGA card, the simply and friendly to take out.
Nice.
Also for this. Also we have the button. It's easy to put anyone if you want reset or anything. You can easy to do or BIOS update. It's very easy to do. Yes.
So no need anymore to have a screwdriver to short two pins to turn on the motherboard. You can
yes.
just come here and press power
yeah.
or reset.
Yes.
That's really nice. That, I really like that. All right. So have black one, now we have here on white one and silver.
Yeah, it's our new design. You can see our new design is the ground, the PCB side, because before we only black, right? But this time we are very interesting and very happy we can do something gray. The PCB color is very, very special color for our size, Biostar unique design the color. Also, we see for the label, silver is for our middle high, is for every customer, because we know not only end user can do the very high, because some other people be poster consider, so they will maybe can choose for the, about this design silver. It's not very high, but a special, very good. So we have the 4M2, so still can useful and easy to use if you want more storage inside, but it's very good.
That's
also, you can see our here. We are friendly design for the Wi-Fi kit. So everyone just put the Wi-Fi module here
mm-hmm.
and they can easy to connect here. Yes.
Oh, nice. So these are the connections to the antennas for the
yes,
Wi-Fi
kit.
Yes,
we already
so right
put it. So everyone, if you just already put a module, so you can easily put here and we already have, you just only put the Wi-Fi module. Yeah.
That's great. You also have here the quick release for the Wi-Fi
yes,
module, which I bet you probably also have for
yes.
the other M.2s.
And the list is tied. Oh, not only for this two, we have the DDR, the slot.
Mm-hmm.
For DDR can start, we can IO start, and has PCIe also have IO start. Because we know in the future, everyone will use the having heatsink, DDR or PCIe or the VGA card. So we are protect everything. Yeah.
So everything's protected, reinforced,
yes.
because you know things are getting heavier, video cards or even for the RAM, even if you get like heavy heat sinks
yes,
for cooling.
Of course, yes.
Yeah, thank you. All right, so those are the motherboards.
Yeah.
So I see here we have some video cards. So let's talk about these ones briefly.
Yeah, for this year, we are very happy to join for Intel for the VGA Arc. So we have just already launched also production two model is the A750. So it's Intel Arc, yeah. I think Intel Arc is very, very, very suitable for the AI solution, because they have the good tabs and the AI tool can use, right? Open
yeah.
Vino like this, right?
Exactly. So you have all the three different types of cards.
Yeah, A750 and the A380. And for this one, still planning, so I cannot tell too much.
Okay. Well, Vicky, thank you so much for showing us these amazing motherboards and also the ARC video cards you guys have here.
Yeah.
We are very happy to be here and learning all about this.
So. Me too, my Peugeot.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so
have
much.
Have a great day.
Great day.